Sup, going for Battlecross here, checking in, Pittsburgh, day off, just got back from Canada. Mayhem has been amazing so far, great crowds, great responses, everybody's having a good time, bands are coming together, it's an amazing time, you know, we're becoming a tour family and that's awesome, but check us out, we'll be coming to your town soon if we haven't came already, all over you.
Alright, mention something about the album and stuff like that.
Right. Oh yeah. You can also check out our new album, War of Will, just dropped July 9th, so you can be one of the first to come and get it from us, get it signed. We'll sign your dick if you want, I don't care. But come out, support metal, and just support Mayhem. Later.
It is Mayhem after all. Drinking is a prerequisite, my baby. We prefer a PBR as our drink of choice, but next best thing. We've been having a great time. Some nights I can't remember, some I do. Most of them I do, except for that first night. That was
what happened on the first night, Don?
First night I had to have 5 to 6 people explain my evening. The next few days. Apparently I was trying to arm wrestle everybody and I was serving shots behind the bar.
Battlecross, jamming away, having a good time, hanging out in the trailer. No, but really, finally got our bus back. It's pretty sweet. Hopefully nothing else will go wrong with it. Having a good time hanging out with Huntress. Having a great summer so far in Mayhem. It's been a blast hanging out in Pittsburgh right now. Just chilling, having a couple beers, getting some shit done. Fucking hey, dude. Anyway, I got a new solo. It's pretty sweet. It's going to be on a new album. I wrote that for you. Anyway, thank you, ESP. Timmy, you rule, brother. These guitars are fucking sick. Love it. Have a good one.
I love it. Thank you very fucking much!
I'm Houdini!
Hey, it's Huron here in Burgessville, Pennsylvania on the Mayhem Tour. How you guys doing?
Well,
it's been a crazy couple weeks, but here we are, enjoying a good time. We're just parked right now outside of a mall, and things are going great. So far, we've hit started out in California, and made our way along the West Coast. We've done Phoenix, Albuquerque, and now we're doing Colorado. Or I'm sorry, we did Colorado, and then from Colorado we went to Grand Rapids, and I have to say Colorado was one of my favorite shows. Did a wall of death there. It was awesome.
Oh, Mayhem rules! Oh.
So what are you doing there, Joe?
I am fixing, well, making sure your guitars play right, period.
And that is very important.
You guys poop all over them every night.
Yes, we do. They get nice and sweaty.
Sweaty balls.
Sweaty balls.
But these new fucking awesome ESPs, don't have to worry about so much.
Right?
They build very, very well.
Excellent.
I just gotta make sure they're built well enough to play for Battlecross.
And that is that a tough goal?
Nah, you guys don't know what the fuck you're doing.
Good call.
Special thanks to Michael Rigo at Hoshino, partners with Ibanez. Thank you for the beautiful basses. nice clean and oil, just like my gun should be. Kick some ass with this. Thanks, dude.